Hi guys, I am Akanksha Sehgal and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then welcome to my channel. If you are someone who loves DIYs, crafts and want to know more about my crafting journey, then make sure you are hitting that subscribe button. So in today's video, I am going to show you a quick tutorial on how you can make this slider card. And it is a very easy and a quick card that you can make. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So for this, I'll be taking a scrap sheet of paper. This will make the top part of the card, which is this pink layer. And I have taken a corresponding red color sheet, which is folded in half. So this one is almost 4 inches by 3.5 inches approximately. Yeah. And I'll just see if this base card needs any trim. A little bit of trim here. I'll just quickly trim it off and then come back. So now I have trimmed off my card and I'll just see if this fits properly now. Yes, it does. So now I'm taking my top layer and I'm just measuring this out and so it's approximately 8 centimeters like this, and I want a rectangular strip in between so that I can cut that out for my slider like this. So I'll be making 1.5 centimeter box in the center. So it's an approx measurement. Now I'll be leaving approximately 2 centimeters from both the ends and marking my so I am using my pen knife to just cut this out. Now I have this box here. Now I am taking the same color sheet and I'll be so I have done the three sides and now I'll be doing this one. So I'll just so my camera stopped recording and I didn't realize that. So what I did was, apart from pasting the double-sided tape on the three sides, I cut out a strip which is 2.5 centimeters breadth and the length is a little bit longer than the card size, and this will make our handle for the slider. Make sure you leave a little bit of space near the strip, otherwise the strip will not move properly. It's done. Now what I'll do is I'll just flip it over and I will be pasting this photo here like I pasted the hearts here. So I'll be dividing this photo in half. I am not fussy cutting it, but just trimming it. So the one that you want to place here, you will place it here with a double-sided tape. Now I'm placing it on this side of the strip. Just align the strip in between. It like so. Now I'll just flip this over and remove the backing of the double-sided tape. Now I'll just place it over the card. Now it's upon you how you want to decorate it. For this one, I have a good patterned paper here, so I will not be decorating it right now. And like for this one, I decorated it with some stones and everything. So that's your choice. I'll just trim this strip down a bit. I'll make an arrow shape. So this was it for today's video. If you guys liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And thank you for watching this video. I'll see you super soon in my next one. Bye.